Hey everybody, welcome back. It's Valagar Aloevain, back for some more Dungeons & Dragons Online. We're here again, still continuing to look at the Secrets of the Salt Marsh quests. So we finished the four here in the inside the boat. It does say our next one here is outside, and I do believe we were actually supposed to technically do that one first, but I mean, the ones in the boat, then move on. So outside here, doesn't exactly say where we're supposed to go. Sariv in the salt marsh landscape. Alright, so I'm just going to start heading towards some of these quests that we haven't gone to. And pretty sure it's going to be that one up there. Because it did mention the giant crocodile, 1,000 teeth. So I'm pretty sure it's going to be that one way, way up there.
It looks as though many travelers have used this campsite to pass the night over the years.
Looks like the campsite is going to be a quest. Cool. There's a building here. Kind of out in the middle of nowhere.
A lone cottage stands here, abandoned and overgrown. Massive tracks in the mud lead to a dark and stinking den.
Okay, that just looks like a cool graphic.
This cave stinks of death, magic, and wine in that order. Judging from what you can see, the Sahuagin have set up some kind of ritual to control the giant crocodile, and they're using it to raid passing ships. Some of these wine casks have teeth marks. Big ones. There are definitely some unpleasant things living in that water. Best to avoid a swim.
Gotcha. So, I probably shouldn't be doing this. It seems like these breakables are set up so you can kind of skip the water, which does hurt you. So again, probably shouldn't be doing this. However, no one ever said I was the most intelligent person. All This one definitely looks like it is quite a bit shorter.
A Sahuagin mage sits here in meditation, protected by a magical barrier, and oblivious to your presence. Doubtless that'll change if you start touching things.
Seems to be a singular room. So many places. Alright, looks like we got most of them. 174, wow.
Intruders! Hisses the Sahuagin. They meddle with the pattern. Hold them, my warriors. I will commune with thousand teeth.
Worried there when we got touched by the plague reaper. Should also start buffing. I also should have gone and got new ship buffs, as I have a minute and 30 seconds left. Definitely going to be losing those ship buffs, which actually I've already gone and lost. Oh well, it just gives a little bit more challenge, I guess.
Thousand Teeth rips out of the water.
Great. filling him here. Jump back into the cavern. Heal up for next time.
Thousand Teeth retreats into the water, unaccustomed to food that fights back. Cursed beast! Stay and fight! Rasps the Sahuagin mage, straining to control the crocodile.
It does seem like this one isn't timed kind of thing. Whereas they're going to continuously spawn. That's what it seems like. The longer it takes.
Another wave of Sahuagin surged from the water.
Looks like our last two puzzles are exposed.
embrace the inevitable. You can't put aside the inevitable.
And I just... weapon, or not weapon attached, deadly weapon to scroll.
The Sahuagin's barrier vanishes. The mage is now within your reach. Thousand Teeth gives a deep growl and charges again. The beast is fully committed to the battle. Great crocodile Thousand Teeth shudders, then collapses into the muck. Dead.
But other than that, like, the mage here is just throwing. It's not even casting spells. Pretty easy. And we did get some items here, some myriad pockets. So, with these items, basically you're going to get the named item. It's going to be low level, it's going to be level 3. You're then going to use items and actually upgrade them first to 20 and then to 30. As far as I can tell, that's from what I've read. But here's our first one here. Nice little belt, plus 1 insight con. I'm not going to say no to that. Alright, let's recall out. And that's it for this one. So, quite a bit shorter than the last. This one only took us a little bit of time. So, thank you guys again for watching. And I'll see you guys later.
Have a good one, all.